So go to the website, stick to the website. I'm going to tell you about our art auction in a moment, and we'll have, right, we'll have the art starting to be placed on there this week to start the auction on Tuesday. So that's how you connect and learn how to get involved. Call us, email us, all of that. Okay.
DM us.
DM us.
Talk. We've got Tracia Frank here, and we have Madam Anaya, and they are high school students. They both happen to be at Arabian Mountain, and in the background, yet the foreground, is Mr. Simeon Frank. You heard Mark talk about him. He's been our video man for today because he has his own video and photography business. And so, here he is. Yes, definitely. Okay, so Anaya, tell us a little bit about yourself and your engagement with Star.
Star is one of the best organizations that there is, especially for young people now. So one thing that I really appreciate about Star is the passion that everybody has. Everybody that I've met through Star, no matter their race, age, religion, they all just have this passion and this drive to work towards reform in our communities. And that is something that is extremely important in today's society, especially as we work towards correcting the issues of the past.
Okay. All right. Outstanding. Tracia.
Okay. Hi, guys. My name is Tracia Frank. I'm a high school student. I attend Arabian Mountain High School in Lathonia, Georgia. And STAR is very important to me because I plan to do a lot of social activism throughout my life. I plan to go to college and major in sociology and then go to law school so that I can help those who are in a position that they cannot help themselves. So this work is very important to me because it's shown me that, you know, besides, you know, protesting, going to rallies, speaking out, that truth-telling and conversation between groups of people who have been divided for various reasons is a big way to make change, to make progress. So, yes.
Okay. Outstanding. Outstanding. Mr. Simeon, why don't you say a word in the mic? Make sure he's still on camera. Come around here on this side. Okay. Good, good. As Mark said, we're videotaping this. He is on point. This is going to be on YouTube one way or another. Go, you're talking to the mic.
Okay. Hi, my name is Simeon Frank, if you haven't already heard. STAR has helped me, I'll say that much. It has helped me as well as other people, but me specifically because, like I said, like it's known, I have a photography business, and STAR has given me a chance to let that out, to show people what I can do. But not only that, but it has opened my eyes to everything that I feel as if I've been missing as a 16-year-old, you know, talking to different people of different ethnicities, of different races, to people, you know, who like this and who like that. And, you know, where I'm from, you only get a piece of the pie. When you're with STAR, you get the whole pie. And it has helped me with my photography skills, and it has helped me opening my eyes and mind and everything else. It has made me a better man, I can say. So, yeah.
What else do y'all want to say? Just yes.
We are looking for activists our age. So, yes. I mean, we're looking for activists of all ages, but especially the young people. Because as has been said a whole bunch of times, we are both the present and the future.
Yes. Please.
Absolutely.
Please contact us at any of our social medias and on our website. Send us an email. Shoot us an email. It's very easy and it's very important for you to get into the work, especially if this is important to you. And it should be important to you, quite frankly. So, yeah.
Does the website say some of the activities that are going on, such as the workshops, such as being involved in some of these rather serious efforts to build bridges between people who are perpetrators of violence and racial hate and people who have been victims. I mean, as I hear about young people getting involved, this is, I would imagine this is quite an immersion into some shocking things for the two of you. I mean, for someone like me, I grew up with this. I can't tell you I'm not shocked every time I see something about lynching or about about some of the terrible things that happened in the 60s. But this is all new history for you folks, as young people becoming aware. So what does it say on the website? What can people, or maybe you can just say, what can young people expect if they come to one of the meetings or come to one of the events, or just come? Is there a centralized area, a place that they go to, a location that meetings occur?
Well, I will say that, and then I'll let you mention, you know, what people can expect, what young folks can expect in coming out. Yeah, we do have on our website, we post all of our events, and now that we have this youthful energy, because we started the internship program this summer, now that we have this youthful energy, every day our website is taking on a different face. Mm-hmm. I don't need to say how it transitioned from the hands of someone like myself into their hands.
Yes.
And so every day the website is taking on more life, more information about what we're doing, where we're doing. I let them do what they do here tonight, and so they've got everything on their video. They're already tweeting.
Tweeting.
I knew that. I was just being, you know.
Of course.
A twit is what you call some of our politicians.
Yes. I would have to absolutely agree with that. Right. This is good. Right. So in any case, so again, yes, so the information is there, and more information is being put there on a daily basis. We have their reading material. Right now, they're reading Youth Activism. And a book called Why. Oh, I'm gonna. Okay, see. They want to tell me I'm taking their win, but there's training. There's official training. We just had a workshop, and so this is not just come together and hey, howdy ho, to make a music reference, but say something. Right.
Yes, to piggyback on what Mr. Frank said, there are a lot of opportunities for youth. As he said, just in terms of the website, if you are not a big public speaker, if you're still coming out of your shell, but you care about this work and you're more inclined to technology, for instance, we have positions where you're working on technology. So you're still learning about racial healing. You're still learning about cultural division. You're still learning how to work through that and to go out into the community and work through that. But you're also honing skills that you've been blessed with, you know, for instance, with technology. Like Mr. Frank also said, we have readings. We have meetings going on. There's a lot to do. There are a lot of activities. Most things are hands-on. And it's a great way to also meet other young people who come from different backgrounds of you. Lower class, middle class, white, black, different ethnicities, different cultures all coming together. So not only when we go out into other communities are we witnessing diversity, but there's diversity in the internship program itself. So yes, it's a very good program.
I have to make this interjection, and again, out of the 10 interns we have, two of them are my teenagers.
Well,
and Tracia is one of them, and Simeon is the other.
Okay.
And I'm just personally proud.
As well you should be.
Yes. And but it satisfies my desire not to see the work we're doing stop here, but to move deeply into the next generation.
There's a legacy here.
Yes.
Indeed.
Yes.
Indeed. Folks, I think we're going to try to wrap it up for this evening. Coming up at the top of the hour is James with Jazz. And he's going to need a few minutes to set up and such. So any parting words from... Oh, well, let's see the for the folks seeing this on YouTube. We have a painting by our multi-talented Dr. Andy Sheldon, who's an attorney, psychologist, and an artist. Actually, I went to one of his art shows just recently. Yes. So
we have art. Okay, we're as I mentioned, everybody, please, you know, go to the website starting on the 3rd, next Tuesday.
Yes.
We have our art auction, which will feature only 10 pieces from Dr. Sheldon, and we have another 10 pieces from one of our young activists.
Mm-hmm. Again, artists. Art. If you're artistically inclined, there is work for you to do with Star.
Yes. And so we'll have 20 pieces that'll be auctioned leading up to, and we're going to start infiltrating these pieces this week, leading up to December 14th. Mark your calendars.
Mm-hmm. Big day, guys.
That's correct.
Yes.
We are going to have a film screening, and we will be releasing by the 3rd the film that we will be screening. We've got 2 that are just awesome, and we're trying to make a decision on which one that we're going to.
So we'll just have to guess at this point.
You just have to guess?
And with no choices to guess from.
Yes. Okay. We're narrowing them down. We don't even want to even release, because if we say one and it'd be like, oh, okay, but it ends up being another one. Yeah, so just watch the website.
Reason to subscribe to all of our social media, guys. To stay informed. Mm-hmm. Young folks, older folks, college folks. Let's get on it, guys. Let's be a part of something bigger than ourselves.
Love your enthusiasm. At any rate, we're going to say goodbye to all the folks here from Star. Tell you what, Trent, you want to say everyone's... there's something else? Yes?
He wants to just say one thing.
Oh, okay. Yeah, Simeon wants to say one more thing.
Quick.
Yeah, sure.
I just want to say this last thing, that not only in my personal life, but like I said, in the lives of interns, Star has been working so long and so much. I'm now, like I said, 16. I remember in 6th grade being up in my room, hearing my dad talk to some guy he called Andy, and talking about some guy named Fee and all of these people he's talking about. And then he gets us up out of our rooms, and I'm bored trying to play games and do this, that, and the other, and he's taking me out to LaGrange to be a part of this work that they're doing, and to see all these new things. And right now I'm working as a photographer and as an activist, but really Star is something so much more, and it has taken an effect on me since such a young age. So it is something that is more than just an organization, more than just a nonprofit. Star, like it was said, is a legacy. Star is a story. Star is something that's, you know, worth being in. We're sticking around. I just wanted to say that. So, yeah.
Well, I wish you young folks were enthusiastic. I want to thank all of you for coming out
here
this evening.
Thank you so much.
So I'm hoping we have a real nice video to put up, but that's yet to be seen. You know, the product is still in the oven, and hopefully the oven didn't overcook or undercook.
Right.
And I hope everyone enjoys their Thanksgiving. Because
thank you so much, Mom, for giving us this opportunity.
Okay.
Bless you.
Thanks so much. I'm gonna play some music to send us on out here, and see you after Thanksgiving, folks.
All right.
WRFG Atlanta, What the Folk, Southern Truth and Reconciliation. We had a time tonight, didn't we?
Yes, indeed.
Thank you.
All right.
Turn me around. Take me to heart, and I'll always love you. But take me for granted, leaving love unsure. It makes the willpower weak and temptation strong. A woman's only human. This you should understand.
Listening to WRFG Atlanta. The name of the program is Spectrum, the Tuesday night edition of the Jazz Forum.